Man is now dead after a double shooting at a Greensboro motel that happened on Christmas Eve. Just before 5 in the evening on Christmas Eve, police were called to a Motel 6 on Landmark Center Boulevard. Two people were taken to the hospital with gunshot wounds. Today, police say one of the victims, 21-year-old Isaiah Carmichael, died. The case has now been upgraded to a homicide. Investigators have not released an update on the condition of the second victim.